haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
What's that? They said a escape. Can anyone hit him? Okay, Jedi, fight me.
Right here, PD.
I think you're scared. Be careful.
I will not fall to you.
Kill is inadequate. I will not miss. Victory is assured. Some finesse.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
The Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
Relax, Padawan. Don't let yourself get discouraged. You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
Survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
BD. Just in time.
I'm going to stop you now.
This was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
yourself.
Was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here.
Here it is. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Miktrull at the vault Ambergano. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.